Sir Charles Patrick John Coghlan, KCMG, the 24th of June 1863, the 28th of August 1927, was a lawyer and politician who served as Premier, later Prime Minister of Southern Rhodesia from the 1st of October 1923 to his death. Having led the responsible government movement in the territory during the latter days of company rule, he was Southern Rhodesia's first head of government, after it became a self-governing colony within the British Empire. Born, raised, and educated in South Africa, of Irish descent, Coghlan moved to Bulawayo in 1900 to practise as a lawyer. He was elected to the Southern Rhodesian Legislative Council in 1908, representing the Western Electoral District. Over the next decade he supported the renewal of the British South Africa Company's Royal Charter to administer the Rhodesias, and opposed Southern Rhodesia's amalgamation with either Northern Rhodesia or the Union of South Africa. He led a delegation to London to discuss responsible government in 1921, and 2 years later Southern Rhodesia became a self-governing colony. Coghlan sat in the Legislative Assembly as member for Bulawayo from 1924 to his death. Coghlan was buried near Cecil Rhodes's grave, at World's View in the Mattapus Hills near Bulawayo.